Chapter 1. The New Kid. It was the first day of school, and 16-year-old Alex had just moved to a new town. He had always been the new kid at school and was used to being the outsider. As he walked into the classroom,